Steven, excuse me, Mike, I was just going to say, Steven's basically said, we're not going to sit back and let you come at us. We're going to continue to be the aggressors.
Let's see what happens here. It's McKay over to Holik. Score! Bobby Holik! 4:44 gone in the first period, and it's 1-0.
Well, I talked to Bobby Holik before the game in the lobby, and he was telling me that he really has been working the last month or two on the rhythm of his shot release. And I got to tell you, folks, for a goaltender, the way the puck is released is more important than the velocity and sometimes the accuracy. And again, Holik is kind of in the middle where he's handling it. He gets it up to the shooting spot real quickly. And does it, I'm not sure if this is deflected or he just fires this over the glove. Oh, what a play. I think that was Randy McKay. Oh, my goodness. That is perfect execution. Not bad coverage by the Canes. But, Doc, it seems like they have to be perfect or the Devils find a seam and create a good scoring chance.